We had wonderful teachers with us.
I like the most about growing up in the homes was Mr. Bennett's music. Yeah, he definitely was a very good man, and he taught us D-I-B-L-E, which I still remember. And Mr. Lama's whacking. Remember, Chandan and I used to have a lot. Okay, guys? And Mr. Padma's Chinese bombs. Do you remember, guys? Chinese bombs.
At school, or my school, or Dr. Graham's homes, we were being taught, as much as I was, by the best educated, very passionate and caring teachers.
When I am down and oh my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burden thee, and I am still awaiting in the silence until you come and sit a while with me.
Absolutely blessed and lucky to have the teachers that we had who taught us in the homes. We were absolutely blessed. The teachers were passionate, dedicated, and they knew every one of us by name, what mischief we were up to. They cared not just about our education, but also about our well-being, and they were truly, truly mentors, and we were blessed. I tell my son sometimes, and it's of course unfair to him, I tell my son that, you know, you guys don't know what a good teacher is. They don't make teachers like them anymore.